After I clean the quarter with isopropyl alcohol, and then I connect it to the negative side of the power supply, and then we dip it into our copper sulfate sulfuric acid plating solution. Right now we're at about 120 milliamps of current. And you can see we're getting copper plated onto the quarter. With a paper towel, I will carefully move the clip to the other side to complete the plating process so that it will cover the entire quarter.